to use a sunscreen stick. Now, when you use a sunscreen stick, it's important that you pass it at least 4 times so you can make sure that you cover all the areas of your skin. So I usually like to do a grid-like pattern, but just make sure that you do it 4 times. And then you can also spread it into your skin to make sure you don't miss out on any areas. And last, clean your sunstick. Just swipe it out with a clean tissue to make it ready for next use.